Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the next video after I configure the Cisco access point AIR-AP1852I-S-K9 mobility express mode. I will switch the device back to lightweight mode. If you are in Cisco controller mode, type app Cisco shell to log into the access point. Enter the username and password you created earlier. Type enable and you will be logged into the access point config mode. Next, type the command aptype CAPWAP to switch back to lightweight mode. Now wait for the device to reboot. By default, the device's name will match the device's MAC address. After booting, log back into the device. I will erase the current configuration of the device with the command CAPWAP AP erase all. You can now log in with the default Cisco account. Check the version, you will see the image is still Mobility Express. Access point will switch back to lightweight mode when you connect the device to the controller. I will turn it off and plug it into my company's controller. I have plugged in the access point and the company's controller system. Now I will go to Catalyst switch to check if the device boots up. I plugged into port 10 of Catalyst Switch 9200, when I check the port the device is connected. Wait for the device to communicate with the system. Cisco devices will see each other using the Cisco CDP protocol. Okay, the access point has finished booting and the Catalyst switches have seen it. You can see it has appeared in the device list of controller. Now you can configure it on the controller will push the configuration down to that device. So the device is already working in lightweight mode. I will end the video here. Please subscribe to the channel and leave a comment below. Good luck and have a nice day.